Alrighty guys, welcome back, Jake here. So the last part was definitely long enough. 28 minutes I think it was, around there. So let's I think I'm near the end of the level. But I just have to complete this first. And I have a feeling that there is going to be a lot of death right now. Oh, so let's see, let's hope that I can get past this. Oh god, I didn't see him. Oh my god, man, how am I gonna do this? Dude, they just don't die. How many guys are there to kill? Maybe I'll bow and arrow them. Oh, dude, you need to relax a little. Bloody grenades! Oh, I got one. Oh. Are you kidding me? I think this is a way to do it then. Let them run to me. Oh god, he's right there! No! Oh! Okay. I think that's the way to do it though. Make them run towards you and shoot them with the tech bow. I get it. It's a game over. Let's try this again. And again and again. Again and again and again. He goes. Oh, I got one! They're getting hit! Oh my god. I'm a master. Oh my god, man. These guys, they're crazy. Crazy. No! No, leave me alone. Thank god there's only two of them. Kind of concentrating right now. You're a pain in the ass, you know that? Really? I'm stuck with the arrows? I should be using a shotgun then. Look at this guy, man. There's still one guy left. Oh! I actually thought I killed him. I thought I killed the two blue guys with all the armor. How does anybody do this? It just sucks that I came in here with 66% health. Oh, that's no good start. Two hits each. Oh no. Oh my god, I got him. Oh, did you stop hitting me? Dude, you got like homing shots off. Look at him running around. Oh my god. If I can't even pass this bit. First level. But now I think I know what order they come out in, so if anything, okay, I don't know what order they come out in. This guy's just running laps. And this guy's out? Are you kidding me? He can't be out.
Huh.
Oh no. No, no, you can't do that. Is he the only guy left? I think he's the only guy left. Where is he? Oh my god, where is he? Door's still closed. Here he is right there. Oh, what? No, no, no! Oh, this is crazy, man. Where is he? Oh! I don't care if I waste all my goddamn ammo. You're dying. Please, that's it. Oh, no, no! No! Oh! That went through the bloody pole in the middle. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I had that too. I was like so excited, I killed the four of them. I got like really excited. So hard to hit. Oh, wasting all my ammo. Oh god, I thought that door was open for a minute. Because I kind of walked back into the alcove. Oh my god, man, this is just nothing but death. That's what the title's going to be called. Nothing but death. And I didn't even look to see what time I started the bloody video again. Nothing but death. Look, I'm already on 2% health. This is... Oh, are you kidding me? There's health in there? I should kill the first guy, run back up, and hide in there. That way I can snipe them. That makes sense. Oh, no. Oh, I missed him. Oh my god, I'm not even gonna get in there. Wow. This is insane. It respawns. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Alright, I think that's how I'm gonna have to do this. Oh, that's definitely how I'm gonna do this. This is just gonna be just a video of just nothing but death. That's all it's gonna be. Nothing but death. Oh, I missed him again. Oh my god, what am I doing? Get in there, get in there. Oh, stay there. Down. That should kill him. One down. And another one just opened. Oh my god. Staying there? Are you kidding me? god. Oh. I didn't realize that this stuff came back. I'm tempted to say, this is easy. Oh! No, no, no. No, you can't do that. See, that's cheating. You can't shoot through grates. Cheater. Great. At least I know where he is. Oh, dude, you can't do that, man. It's a red dude? God, it's a red dude. I don't even know what that means. Does that mean anything? Is he stronger? Probably stronger, isn't he? Ooh. I think I might change to the explosive rounds. Come on, man. Come out. Oh my god. He's pissed. He is pissed. Come on, man. One more hit. Now, is that it? Kind of scared to jump down because... Oh. And here I was thinking that there was no ammo. No health, no nothing. Look, I could just stock up on all my ammo and everything. Oh, alrighty. Back to the port of Ardeal.
You have found part of the nuke weapon.
And I have found the remainder of this guy. That's his mouth, by the way, if you're wondering. And that's that.
Turok, a strange presence fills this evil place. I do not understand its source, but it is somehow familiar to me. You must take care when entering the warp portal. Whatever this new threat is,
he just looks so bored, man.
Portals have been erected to lure you into a trap.
Oh yeah, achievement. Beware, oblivion is at hand. Isn't that... Oh crap. Why is he back? Wasn't there a guy here? And health? Of course, health's still gone. But that guy's gone, that's awesome. I should save it so I don't have to do that crap again. Because that was crap. I was going to ask, is everything still dead? But the answer to that is a no. See, that should be like the start of the level. Just walk straight back to the start of the level again. See, I don't trust. First. Oh, front row seat.
Full health.
Is this the end? See, this one I don't get. Full health, and then more health. Makes no sense to me. This is the end, isn't it? This is that totem thing?
Game saved.
Because I know if I can die against four of Oblivion's henchmen, I'm going to be dying.
You must save the totem, Turok.
Oh, it's kind of like anticlimactic. What is...
Mission accomplished.
I guess it is only the first level. Alrighty, there we have it. Level 1, done. Oh, I didn't get the Primogen key. Crap, does that mean we have to do it again? Level 6, level 5. I can do level 3. Well, I'm going to leave it off here then, because who knows what level I'm meant to do next. That looks cool. I think that's the last level. So, anyways, I will leave that here. This will be the end of the second recording session. See you around.